You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Come on! Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it closed. Come on, come on! All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, come on! Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeers loved him, and they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down to history forever. You go down to history forever. You go down to history.
YouTube, what's up? It's your boy Q. I want to start off and say Merry Christmas to everybody. It's going to be a short video. I'm just going over a gift I got myself, a gift that you guys could get others. It don't just have to be for Christmas. It could be for birthdays. I'm going to go right into it. This is a gift under $75 for any sneakerhead. Merry Christmas. Yo, I love these. Love them. Love them. The company name is on the bag. The company name is Soul Slip. Check it out. These other companies make this different kinds. You got the breads, you got the ones, all type of sneakers, whatever their favorite shoe is. This isn't my favorite shoe, but it was a cool shoe that I don't have in my collection yet. One day I will if I find the right deal. Hit me up, size 12. But these are sick, yo. Sick. They were like $60. So under $75. Other things that you can buy, but I think these are pretty cool. Pretty funny, pretty goofy. Cool to slide around the house and play video games and do whatever you want to do. Comfortable, one size fit all. People say that's not possible, but it is. Are they durable? I don't know. I'll let you know. I haven't put them on yet. But I will. But they look pretty cool. I thought they was dope. Do they auto lace? No. Guess what they do? You can auto slide them things on though. You can auto slide these on. Thanks for tuning in. Merry Christmas. Don't worry about what's in my cup.